What's good? Welcome to the show. This is High End Wednesday. You already know, and we have a lot in store for you tonight. The 7-box football pick your team is where we're going to go first. We just need 3 teams to close, and then it'll be game on. If you guys don't know what's in it, it's 3 years of high society football product, including 2 boxes of 2020 Prism draft picks, 1 2020 select hobby, 2 2020 select team alls, 1 2019 select hobby, and 1 2019 optic hobby. All right, so that's 7 boxes. The last 3 teams that are left are the Bengals, the Dolphins, and the Washington football team. All right, a couple of big teams. Who's going to take a shot and close this thing out to get us going tonight? In addition to that, we have a number of different things going tonight. A 2-box Optic 19 break has 5 spots left. That's a division break, 150 a division. You guys want to get into 2019 stuff? Looking for Kyler. Roger Lewis ripped a bunch of them last night and did not come through with a Kyler. So I'm assuming there's something big in the last 3 boxes that I have. 1 will be in the pick your team. 2 will be in that other break that I just mentioned. And then if we want to go bigger, you know we always can. It is High End Wednesday, so come to play. A Noir hit draft single box is 165 a spot on the hit draft. A Noir first off the line is 210 a spot if you want to do that. Or if we got big ballers in the house, we can do a 4-box Noir hit draft snake draft. 2 regulars and 2 first off the lines, $750. Each spot will get 4 cards, and it'll be in a snake draft situation. National Treasures 2019 in the house, National Treasures 2020 as well. Also a brand new case of Prism T-Mall. These were awesome. These are going to be $90 a spot. You're going to get 3 random teams each. It's 2 boxes starting from a fresh case with the gold waves and the blue waves. So that's on deck. In addition to that, if you guys want to do something a little bit less, we can do select baseball. People have been taking spots in that all day. Matter of fact, I think Jason Lake just jumped in that. Let me just check. He did. So that's spot number 4. So we're down to just 3 spots left in select baseball. Single box, $40 a division. Jason Lake in spot number 4. He's in there with Mr. Ridgeway. Chronicles, draft picks, divisions if you want to do that. Packs and personals as always. You already know what it is. DOSBreakers.com, baby. Get involved. Let's close this thing out. 3 teams left. We can run a mini. Right now, the mini as it stands will be 104 a spot. Top 3 will get a team. Either the Bengals, the Dolphins, or the Washington football team. All valued way over $104. So we can run the mini if we have to, but I'd like to fill it organically. Alo in the building, gonna be pulled. Love High End Wednesday. Cheers, bro. What up? Cheers, cheers, cheers on the YouTube. Let's say what up to the family on the Facebook. John Bogan in the building. What up? And it is baseball, Bogan. Jackson Thompson in the building. Mike Felix, what up? Jason Lake also is here. A number of others, I can't see names though. So if you're here and you want to say what up, just please do so we can greet you with some respect. Thank you guys for being here. This is High End Wednesday, and you are in the High End DOS Breakers Arena. I'm drinking some pink stuff. I don't know what the heck this is. It's some pre-mixed Bacardi stuff that Foy brought over. Figure leave it to him to bring over the pink stuff. It's pretty good, but we're sipping that. Let's get it. Three teams, guys. Three teams left. Jerry took a few teams in the Pick Your Team. Live from Disney, Brian Monzo in the building. Nice, man. Get Mickey to buy into a spot, bro. Tell Mickey and Minnie to split some spots in the Pick Your Team so we can get this thing ripped. It's a cool-ass break, guys. 3 years of products. Hobby Box galores. 2019 Select, 2020 Select, two Select T-Malls of 20, 19 Optic Hobby, and two Prism Draft Picks. So that's 5, 10 autos, 11 autos, 12, 13, 14, 15 autos, plus potentially another auto in this. So 15 autos and a number of colors and all kinds of shiny stuff. Hopefully we'll get this thing going. We could really use help to close this break here to three spots. And then in addition to that, everything else is high-end on the table. And you guys know where to go if you need to get in. And let's get it popping tonight, baby. What are you sipping? What are you ripping? That is the question. Foy ripped last night. Sorry, I passed out on him. I don't know. What's wrong with me? I actually woke up at the very end of the show. So I was kind of embarrassed about that. Didn't get to participate too much. But Foy did a nice job. And he'll be on again tomorrow night. So we'll try to close this thing here soon. Baseball, Select Baseball has three spots left. I'm going to drop the link to the Pick Your Team right now. Like I said, the Bengals, the Washington Football Team, and the Dolphins are left, all right? Out of those three, I mean, you got the Bengals who have a couple of players in a couple of years. The Dolphins and the football team has a couple of players. Terry McLaren's, the Dwayne Haskins, and the 19 stuff, and of course in the 20 with the Chase Youngs. 2021, I'm not exactly sure who they have yet. And then the Dolphins are pretty much going to be Tua hunting in the 2020 stuff. So like I said, we could run mini if we have to. There are 15 people on the site right now, so hopefully we'll fill it organically. The Noir Big Boy break, guys, I'd love to get that. I mean, that's a monster break. $750 a spot. It's no joke. For four boxes of Noir, two regular and two first off the line. So it's a big ask, but you will guaranteed four cards in that. Maybe five if there's an extra card in one or two of the boxes. And it'll be a snake draft. So everyone will pretty, if you ran them into the top four, eight spots, you're pretty much guaranteed to get one of the best cards from at least one of the boxes. So they've been selling for hella dough. That Jason Kidd sneaker spotlight that we pulled is going off at, I think, like 1,400 now. So that's a big card. Armando hit that yesterday in a Noir hit draft for 165. We can just do single boxes too if you want. I have full cases of NT, full cases of Noir. Optic Contenders has only got five boxes left. We have not hit a big card in the Optic Contenders yet. Five boxes left in the sealed inner case. So that's to be had too. I'm sure there's going to be something big in there. All right. So let's see what you guys want to do. Select Baseball, like I said. The Hit Draft and the Pick Your Team are the first probable things to go. However, if anybody wants to do a pack or a personal of anything, check the site, check out, and we'll get to you right now. Nine people on the site. Mons, you getting this Contenders or what? I want to find you a nice Herbert. Maybe a gold vinyl. What do you think? What do you think? What do you think? That would be nice. In the Pick Your Team, we have Anthony with the Bucks, Nathan Partita with the Vikings, Bill Fitzpatrick with the Pats, Bears, and 49ers, Bill Johnson with the Colts and Raiders, Chris Stidham with the Saints, Andy Gain and the Packers, Keith Parks with the Ravens, Sean Ridgeway with the Steelers, Jackson Thompson with the Seahawks, Pat Povlich with the Chiefs and Lions, Armando DiRienzo has the Jets and Arizona Cardinals, Ted Zarabi has the Bills and Falcons, Brian Quinn with the Cowboys, Johnny Longoria with the Rams, Brian Zeller with the Giants, Eric Fortin has the Panthers and Titans, Jordan McMahon has the Browns and Texans, and Jerry has the Broncos, Eagles, Chargers, and Jacksonville Jaguars. With four sneaker spotlights, wow, three autos, yeah man, I mean, listen, I got two sealed cases, plus a single box, so everything, and including that first off the line was sealed as well. It's a big deal, guys. First off the line, sealed Noir. I mean, there's going to be a serious, serious card, at least one, in that case. Noir is a beautiful product, and I hope that we can rip some more of it for you guys tonight and in the forthcoming days. Who else is here? Bruce Wayne in the building. What up? Josh Heupel is in the building. Yo, yo, yo. Ted Zarabi as well. Nate Partita. Mike Quaz jumping in. Haven't seen Quaz in a minute. Hope all is well, my friend. Two people are checking out. I'll tell you what. I will run a mini on this break if I have to in a few minutes. Let's see. Order up. Order up. It is Nathan Partita. 700. It's 750, Bruce. 5-2 in the select baseball. No, that can't be. All right, 5-2. Yes, never mind. Sorry. That's right. 5-2 for Nathan. So one spot left in the baseball select. We can start with that if someone grabs another spot. And the mini for the big football break, which is all the seven boxes you see right here, is going to be 104 a spot, top three teams. Just to give you guys a comparison of what the teams are actually going for so you know, like I said, it'll be 104 to get in. The Bengals are 465, the Dolphins are 350, and the Washington football team is 225. So anybody who does get into the main with only a $104 spot is certainly doing pretty well there, and they're definitely gonna get cards. There's so many cards in this break, everybody's gonna get something, so that's cool. All right, I got the 50, it's the 700 you need. Oh, Batman, you need to fight some more crime, bro, or rob a bank or something. Here, what's up? Let's see if we can close select baseball. One spot left, so that we can start ripping. You let me know. Should we run a mini for that? Or should we separate it in three separate minis? I think we should just do one mini. Oh, we got an order up, and it's not small. This could be what we needed to get this thing off the ground. It is Brian Monzo coming through from Disney, taking the Washington football team and a personal of Optic Contenders to start high-end Wednesday. So there are just two teams left in the mini now. The Bengals and the Dolphins. So Monzo takes Washington. Thank you so much for that, sir. And he's going to rock box one to start the night. All right, so let me throw these on the side here so you guys know what's up on this. Pick your team. Two teams left, guys. Two teams left. That'll significantly lower the mini price. It will be... The mini is now down to $81.50 if we have to run it, but just two teams. $81.50. Someone will get the Cardinals and the Dolphins, all right? Or the Dolphins. Unless you guys want to run it, the top spot gets two. All right, Monzo, before we rip, you said box one. There's one on the top, and then there's two, three, four, five. Do you still want number one, or were you looking at this one? Please give me a definitive answer on that, and then we will get high-end Wednesday off the ground. Josh Heupel, order up. He closes select baseball, so that's going to be going too. I know Foy ripped a sick box of select baseball yesterday, hoping I can compete with that. I'm going to load up another select division break if you guys missed the baseball. All right, we got plenty more to do of those. If you want personals, we have those as well. Mons, thanks for helping out on the pick your team. He says the top box, and that's what it will be. All right, so for a change, one of the all-time greats in radio broadcasting producing history, Brian Monzo, graces the presence of the Das Breakers Arena and starts off high-end Wednesday with a personal of Optic Contenders. And with that said, it is time, no doubt, to sip it and rip it. Good luck, my friend. Cheers, everybody. Thanks for hanging out. Let's close this pick your team. Let me just do this real quick. Two teams left. What's up, Johnny? All right, so it's 10:47. There are two teams left in the pick your team. It is pinned to the bottom. Good luck. Monzo goes with box one. Let's get in the case hit on this thing right now, baby. Let's go. Yes, Nate, I got the mags, buddy. Thank you, bud. I did get them today. Appreciate you very much. Thank you. Those things have been annoying to try and find. All right, here we go. Off to the races on a high-end Wednesday. Let's get it started. First card up for Monzo. It is a season ticket going to the Houston Texans of Deshaun Watson. You got to raise up. Next up is a blue parallel going to the Denver Broncos. Mr. Drew Lock, second year season ticket of Drew Lock. That's going to be numbered to 99. Not bad. 20 of 99, Mr. Drew Lock. Two teams left in the pick your team. Select baseball. The first one is closed. Before we get to the autos, let's go to the back. The back base card is going to be a rookie ticket of Mr. Jake Lutton. Jake Lutton. Right in front of that is a round numbers prism going to the New York Jets. Mr. LaMichael Perrine and James Morgan. Those aren't numbered, but it is a prism. Who knows? The way Zach Wilson's been showing up in training camp, maybe Morgan's going to be the guy, which would be stunning. All right, here we go to the big stuff, hopefully. Here we go. The first is a 16 of 22. 16 of 22 going to the Los Angeles Rams. It is a cracked ice. Who is this? Bryce Perkins, cracked ice to 22. Interesting. 16 of 22, Bryce Perkins, Los Angeles Rams, ex-quarterback at the University of Virginia. And that is a short print, cracked ice, Bryce Perkins. And the next autograph out of the box is a 5 of 27 going to the Cincinnati Bengals. It's a green pulsar on card of wide receiver T. Higgins. So we still cannot find the quarterback, not yet in box number one, but that is nice. Better than you think on that Perkins. All right, so Ted says that Perkins is pretty decent, but T. Higgins, green pulsar. So two super short prints, one to 27, and I think this is to 22. So you got a cracked ice to 22 and the T. Higgins to 27 on the green pulsar. And that's the way that first box goes to start off high-end Wednesday. Monzo, as always, you are on the table still, unless you say pass. Wow, it's an interesting box. Not awful. Ted likes the Perkins, it looks like. Guys, let's close this, pick your team out, or else we'll run a mini. I'll tell you what, we'll wait until the select baseball is ripped. I'll throw up the mini as we're ripping select baseball. So if you want either the Bengals or the Dolphins in this pick your team, please go grab them right now. If not, I'm going to take it down and run a mini. It'll be $81.50. All right. Hollywood Studios at 7 a.m. All right, Brian, thank you so much for starting us off, buddy. I really appreciate that. Watson, Lutton, Higgins to 27, Perrine and Morgan, Bryce Perkins to 22, and a Drew Lock to 99. That leaves just four boxes of Optic Contenders left. I don't know, man. There's something in there for sure. All right. Let's do some select baseball division break while we wait for these two spots to close and to pick your team. We are looking for Josh Heupel, Nathan Partita, Sean Ridgeway, Jason Lake, Nathan Partita, and Sean Ridgeway. Give me a box number 1 through 7. 1 through 7. Yeah, it was a good box. Interesting box, but definitely pretty cool. Good short prints. That Higgins is definitely worth some dough, for sure. And maybe this Perkins kid's going to be something. All right, let me get the mini up on the site. All right, while you guys pick a box number for select baseball. Josh says box 3. Also, I just want to give a big shout out to Mr. Justin Vogel, who had some fun in the Pokemon Trove tonight. That was a lot of fun. I saw some Pokemon cards coming out. Hope you guys have fun with that. He'll be consistently on now, three times a week. Heupel says 3. Lake says 4. Anybody else want to throw a vote out? Where's Nate? Nathan, you want to throw a vote out on a box, 3 or 4? Also, Ted, you have some credit too, bud, if you want to use it up. I just have to get the sheet. It's over there, but you have credit. Just letting you know. Products. Nate says box four. Okay, so box four it'll be. I'm going to put the mini up. You guys are going to close this or what? We're going to get this thing ripped. $81.50. Top two spots will get either the Bengals or the Dolphins for $81.50. Sorry. Just throwing that up right now. $81.50. 10 spots. All right, here comes the mini coming up, guys. I'll drop the link out, and then we'll do this baseball. There's another baseball up. All right, there it goes. All right, so we're live on the site on the mini, $81.50, Bengals and Dolphins. Someone's going to end up happy. There it is, $81.50. That is a mini to close the seven box, pick your team. There it is. All right. All right, box number four it is. All right, box number four. Let's go to random.org. This is Random Divisions. Nine spots left. While we're doing that, in the mini, guys, Brian Quinn hops in, so nine spots left. Do it this way for now, for this break. It's a tiny one, but at least it's working. All right, good luck. Here we go, guys. 6 and 5 is 11. 11 on the dice. Down to 8 spots left in the pick your team mini to close. AL East, AL Central, AL West, NL East, NL Central, and NL West. It's going to be tiny, guys, but just trust me. I'll read it off to you if I can see it. I need a magnifying glass. Here we go. 11 times. Good luck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and for the money, 11. There it is. American League West for Josh Heupel. Nate Partida with the National League West. Sean Ridgway with the National League Central. He can't get away from the Central. Jason Lake with the American League Central. Nate Partida with the American League East. And then Sean Ridgway with the NL West. So those are the allocated divisions. I'll try to get the bigger one up again here. All right, box number four. Let's do select baseball. Eric Fortin and Brian Quinn are in. There are 8 spots left in the mini, guys. 8 spots left. 81.50 to close the 7 box break. It's been up for a few days. Boy tried closing it a couple times. Got us a little closer. Here we are. We're 8 spots away from ripping it. Good luck, guys. 81.50, top 2 spots. One will get the Bengals and one will get the Dolphins for $80. Select baseball. Good luck, everybody. Here it is. First select baseball break of the evening. There is another one up. Cody Whitley, pitcher, rookie for the St. Louis Cardinals, National League Central. Austin Meadows, Tampa Bay Rays. A TJ Anton, Cincinnati, National League Central. A Christian Pache, hot rookies. And a Joe Adele premier level for the American League West. So every card in there, except the Austin Meadows, was a rookie. Let's close it, guys. Cincinnati and the Dolphins up for grabs in the mini to rip. Noir hit drafts. If anybody wants to do basketball, we can do first off the line. We can do regular. We can do the big boy at $7.50 a spot. Snake draft for 4 boxes. Yordan Alvarez, Houston Astros. Mike Soroka, Atlanta Braves. Trey Turner, Washington. And our first silver is a batter, and it is a Nick Ahmed, National League West, and Wang Yun Kim. Nick Ahmed. Moving on, Yadier Molina, St. Louis Cardinals. Luis Campusano, rookie to the San Diego Padres of the National League West. JT Realmuto, the Phillies. The following silver is a Kyle Hendricks, stud pitcher for the Cubbies. A filler card and a blue short print. Can we get some rookie color? Who we got? Where we going? It is a lefty rookie, Luis Garcia of the Washington Nationals, National League East. National League East. I think that was actually Ridgway. Did I see that wrong? Yes. National League East was the 6th spot. I wrote down West, but it is actually East. So that is Ridgway with the NL East and Luis Garcia. That's a nice card. That is a short print. Number 235. Whoa. Luis Garcia to 35 for Sean Ridgway. 29 of 35. Guys, we're going to close this mini, right? Next up, Ramon Laureano, Oakland. Jeff McNeil of the New York Mets. Ryan Weathers, pitcher to the Padres. A Mike Trout, 25th man to the American League West. And a silver Yu Darvish, 25th man to the National League West. Eric is in the break, in the mini, and Brian Quinn. Need a couple more helpers to get us through that. Chris Paddock, San Diego Padres. Jesus Luzardo, Oakland A's. Corey Seager of the Dodgers. A Jake Cronenworth premier level to the National League West for Nathan Partita. And a red, white, and blue of Trevor Bauer of the Dodgers. That's not numbered. Color variant. So far, every division represented except the American League Central. Kyle Hendricks, Cubbies. Davey Garcia, rookie to the Yankees. Josh Hader, Milwaukee Brewers. A Moonshots, Bryce Harper insert. And our first hit of the break is going to be a horizontal AD. Who's that? Adonis Medina. Adonis Medina on the rookie patch going to the Philadelphia Phillies. National League East for Sean Ridgway, hometown. Adonis Medina. Brent Roker, Minnesota Twins, gets the Central of the American League on the board. Josh Bell to the Washington Nationals. Ryan Castellani, pitcher of the Rockies, rookie. 25th man, Devin Williams, Milwaukee. And our next hit, this could be funky. It is a 5 of 10. 5 of 10, early in the evening, high-end Wednesday. Who we got? It is Zach Collins of the American League Central. Nasty card, Zach Collins on the gold and black. Thunder and lightning, shock situation. 5 of 10 going to the American League Central for Jason Lake. Nice hit. That's pretty dope. Nice card, Zach Collins. So that's pretty good. Out of nowhere. Moving right along. Dalton Varsho, rookie to the Arizona D-backs. Dustin May of the Dodgers. Evan White of the Mariners, rookie premier. Ooh, this is cool. A Luis Alexander Basabe, San Francisco club level. I feel like there's only one per box of these. That's pretty cool. Diamond level, they call it. Okay, diamond level for the National League West for Nathan Partita. A filler card. And our next short print is a lime green going to a pitcher of the St. Louis Cardinals, Wang Yun Kim. 91 of 99. Wang Bang. Thank you, man. Wang Yun Kim. And a nice Luis Alexander Basabe. Four packs to go. Luis Castillo, Cincinnati Reds. Andres Jimenez, Cleveland Indians. NL West? No, you have AL West. I'll check again, though. Like I said, I need my magnifying glass for this. AL West. No, you have the AL West, Josh. AL West. Nate has the NL West. You're in spot one. Nate's in two. Andres Jimenez, Cleveland Indians. Sam Huff, rookie to the American League West, premier level. A 25th Sensations, rather, Trevor Bauer to the Reds. And our next hitter is an AM going to Adalberto Mondesi, American League Central. Another hit for Jason Lake. Good ball player there. Adalberto Mondesi for the American League Central on a little blue napkin patch, but it's cool because it's that Kansas City blue. Jimenez as well going to the American League Central, and Sam Huff to the West. Three packs to go. Tanner Houck, Boston, rookie. Josh Fleming, pitcher of the Braves. Seattle's J.P. Crawford, a DJ LeMahieu premier of the Yankees, and a silver, oh, this is good too, silver rookie to the National League West, Dalton Varsho. That's pretty cool. So Nathan Partita, again, piling on here in the NL West. Throw him over there. AL East seems to be the weakest link right about now. See if we can change that with two packs to go and one more auto. This should be it. Looks like it is. Good luck, Sal Perez, the Royals, American League Central. Nolan Arenado, Cardinals. Isaac Paredes, again to the Central. Wow, so Jason, slow start, but he is killing it now. Joey Gallo with a little blue dust on it. That means we got an ink behind it, but it's fading. And what do we got? The ink is numbered to 299. 167 of 299. Going to be Jamani Jones. There it is. Jamani Jones of the Baltimore Orioles for the American League East. Nathan Partita. It's got all kinds of dusty stuff on it. Looks like blue chalk. I don't know. I'll try to blow on it off camera here. That actually worked. Nice. So Jamani Jones is the second auto of the box. That is an RPA to 299. What up, Scott? Listen, Scott, we could use some help to fill this mini. It's the last eight spots to fill the mini. If you want to jump in at all, it is to the top two teams. The top two spots will get the Bengals and the Dolphins. Bengals and the Dolphins in the top two spots. $81.50 a spot. We have eight left. Seven box football break, 3 years, 2019, 2020, and 2021. Esteban Florial, New York Yankees prospect. Evan Longoria. Luis Gonzalez, rookie to the White Sox again. Jason Lake again. A select Casey Mize. That's nasty. Two, yes, you guessed it. Jason Lake on a premier level. Red, white, and blue. Unfortunately, I can't give it to you straight up because two, unless these two guys want to jump out, Eric and Brian Quinn. I would suggest just taking the last eight spots and then you hopefully get a discount if you get them both. But it would have been whatever, $81.50 times 10. It was $8.15 for both. All right, here comes the last hit of the box. It is a red prism. It is a New York Met rookie, David Peterson, to the National League East to 199. So everybody got a little bit of action in that break. Jason killed it with that Zach Collins gold and a Casey Mize looker. Premier level. All right, so let me run through these real quick. Esteban Florial. Cool break on the Select Baseball. We have plenty more of these guys. Like I said, that Optic Contenders up there, there's something lurking big time. There's just four boxes left. We have not hit a big quarterback yet out of that, out of the case. Zach Collins to 10 and Adonis Medina. So around the horn, the American League East has the Jamani Jones, RPA, Florial as well, and Davey Garcia. American League Central was where it was at. You don't want to do the mini thing? Okay, I'll let them know. Quinn and Eric, do you want to get out or no? Zach Collins to 10, Casey Mize, Isaac Paredes, and Alberto Mondesi patch for Jason Lake. American League West had a little bit of something. Yu Darvish and a Joe Adell. Orders are up. National League East, West. Trevor Bauer, red, white, and blue. Dalton Varsho, silver. And Luis Alexander Basabe and a Jake Cronenworth. The two-box Optic division break, guys, is 150 a spot. That's 2019 Optic, two boxes, division break. That's got five spots left. Wang Yun Kim, St. Louis. And the National League East, Adonis Medina patch, Luis Garcia to 35, David Peterson to 199, and a Christian Pache. So everybody got a little plastic in that break. which is what we like to see. Congratulations on the hitters. That was select division break number 6. Orders are up. Let me see where we're at. Orders up. Orders up. All right, Brian Quinn. Brian Quinn is in spot 6. The floor is open for personals if anybody would like something now. Eric Fortin is in spot 4. This is a mini to close the 7 boxer, as you guys probably have already heard me say. Josh Heupel in spot 10. So there are 7 spots left to close this thing. 7 left. Top 2, we get the Bengals or Dolphins. A lot of National Treasures in the building. 19, also that one box of 20 is chilling there. I don't know what's in that. See what's going on the site. 7 people on the site. I don't know. Let's see if we close this pick your team. Should be able to. Not much sports on today. There was a nice soccer game on. I don't know if you guys like soccer. You know I watch soccer. England advancing in extra time against Denmark, and they will play Italy in the final. That's a high-profile Euro Cup final. That's pretty cool. Speaking of Euro Cup, we have packs of Mosaic. If you want packs or personals or Mosaic Soccer, that's Euro Cup. We're bringing in another case of that stuff, too. It was pretty nice, the one pack we saw earlier. So if you want any more of those are available. Plenty of soccer on the site. Basketball and baseball and football and hockey, like. Let's see if we're going to have gamblers here on the mini. 7 spots left. Where's Foy at? We got to get Foy in this thing. Come on, Foy. Fire Foy. Foy's been buying, actually. He bought a couple of big Boba Shets. He bought that one from Jerry out of Flawless. And he bought the Luminaries 1/1 from Nick Brown that I hit last year. So Foy stepping up his PC, which is nice to see. I want to rip this pick your team. I haven't done any 19 optic yet. I hear the boxes last night were suspect, so I'm hoping we can kill it tonight. We haven't ripped a select hobby in a while, so that's going to go off here too. I'm playing Trevor Lawrence hunting in the prism. All right, somebody's checking out. Let's see if we can get a little closer here on the mini. Packs of UFC if you're into that stuff. Blasters of all kinds of stuff, megas, and a lot of baseball as well. Order up. Order up. Jordan McMahon is gonna take, there it is, UEFA Hobby Soccer. Let's go. UEFA Soccer. For Mr. Jordan McMahon, one pack has been taken out. There are 5 on the left and 4 on the right. 5 on the left and 4 on the right. He wants the 2 teams. If you guys want to back out of it, he'll take those 2. I know you want to stay in, but let's see if we can get this thing ripped. Good luck, Jordan. Everybody loves the soccer. It's a good time. Pronunciations. Dun, dun, dun. Where's Jordan at? Is he on the YouTube? 5 on the left and 4 on the right. 2 and 4 on the left.
You got it. 1, 2, 3, 4.
All right, let's do it. Oh, and 2 on the right. All right, you got 3. That's right. 2 on the right. Okay. Here's the one on the right. Good luck. Ooh, is that a gold? Oh my gosh, you got a gold vinyl, my friend. That's going to be a 101, I think, or a 5. That is a good start, my friend. Ruben Diaz, Portugal. Eduardo Camavinga, Viva la France. From Italy, Manuel Locatelli. Man, who doesn't love some Locatelli sprinkled on some pasta, huh? From Ukraine, it's Ruslan Malevolinsky. This guy had a tough time spelling his name as a youngster. From Netherlands, it's Hans Hederboer. Where's Franz Hederboer? From England, it's Declan Rice. Our first rookie from Russia, Igor Divev. Czech Republic's goalie, nope, not goalie, Lukas Masopust. Interesting. The Slovakian rookie is Martin Valgent. Another rookie from Finland, Robert Taylor. This is first-year Mosaic Soccer, so these should be some value here. Austria's Adrian Grabic. Don't Grabic too hard. Silver Slovakian Marek Hamsik. Our red prism out of Belgium is Dennis Prate. That's not numbered, that's red. Denmark's international man of mystery, Simon Jayer, and our gold. Something or other. What is this? Oh, it's not gold? Is it gold? Julian Braxler, Montage, definite prism. Is it numbered? Oh, it's not. It's just a prism. My fault. Look, gold as hell on the sides there. Julian Braxler, though, Montage from Germany. Still a nice pack. Multiple rookies. Julian Draxler. Sorry for the okie doke there. Certainly looked good. Two packs remaining. 7 spots left in the mini. What we got? Wales' Ethan Ampadu. Portugal's Andre Silva. France's Dayot Upamecano. That's not right. Upamecano. Spain's Sergio Reguilón. Germany's Nico Schultz. Portugal, Rui Patricio. Belgian rookie, Jeremy Doku. He's good. Denmark's Andres Cornelius. The following rookie from Slovakia is Jan Gregus. Hungary's rookie, Dominik Zabozale. Austria's rookie, Luis Schaum. Silver Belgian, Jason Denier. A silver French Frenchman, Diot. Again with this one. Upamecano. Sergio Busquets, international man of mystery, and a montage of Alexander Zinchenko of Ukraine. One pack to go. If anybody knows if these rookies are serious chasers, please let me know and I'll top load them. Third pack. Well, it looks like we got a green, but I'm not going to jump the gun this time. Spain's Ansu Fati. Germany's Timo Werner. Switzerland's Kevin Babu. Italy's Ciro Immobile. David Brooks from Wales. Poland's Sebastian Szymanski. Bruno Petkovic, Croatia. Scotland's Kenny McLean. Denmark's Henrik Dalsgaard, rookie. Mert Günok, Turkey's goalie. Croatian's goalie, Dominik
Livakovic.
There's a rookie silver from Netherlands. Ryan Gravenberch. Nice. Ryan Gravenberch, silver, mosaic. Followed by another silver. This is Spain's Sergio Reguilon. The montage rookie, Michael Duris from Slovakia. And the last card of this one is, I haven't seen this one, Pitchmasters, David De Gea from Spain. David De Gea, Pitchmasters insert. So that's pretty fun. Brought to you by Dialex with Das. I enjoy trying these names. Some people don't like to try, but it's Ryan Gravenberch. I do watch a lot of soccer, but definitely don't know all these dudes, especially the rookies. Michael Doris, Mr. McMahon. It's your table. Pass or play? And are we going to close this break? Pass for now. You got it. Thank you, Jordan. 7 spots left. Man, we're having trouble closing this mini for the Bengals and Dolphins. What happened to us? Jordan. Jordan McMahon. In a minute, I'm just going to take him. Jordan McMahon, Julian Draxler, Jason Denevier, Marek Amasik, Dennis Pratt, Sergio Reguilon, David De Gea, Spain, Ryan Gravenberch, and Dio Upamecano. Thank you, Jordan. Who's next? The floor is open. While we wait, I'm going to see if I can fix the random in the meantime. Okay, like it's there, but it doesn't want to be on top for some reason. Seven spots to go. Yeah, let's see if this all show up. Should be right here. Alright, we'll have to use the smaller random.org tonight, unfortunately. What else you guys want to rock? There are 3 6-packs left in the Mosaic Soccer. Yo, Anthony, where's your brother been? I haven't seen Gandalf in a while. Actually, Floyd mentioned him today. I was like, yeah, where's he been? There are personals of Noir and NT if you guys want. And there is a 2-box division break, 150 a division on the Optic 2019. People on the site. They are all over the place. South Florida in the house. Oregon in the house. Illinois in the house. Michigan in the house. Ohio. Kentucky. Tennessee. Alabama. Delaware. You guys are here. You're on the site. You want the Dolphins? All right, Scott. All right, buddies. Thanks, Scott. You can always watch the replay, all right, if we get that optic fill tonight. You're in the Texas house? There you go, Andy. What's up, buddy? Order up. Order up. Jordan. Go in for three more. Let's do it. More soccer. More fire. All right, so we got three on the left and three on the right, Jordan. Jordan, after you do these three, I'll open up a new box for you if you want and mix those three in. All right, but let's get these three down and then if you want to open a new box. Where are my mini players? Where's Quaz? Quinn, Fortin, and Josh are in the mini. Three on the left. Okay. Oh, sorry. Three on the left and two and three on the right. Do it. Let's get some short prints out of here. Mikel Marino, Joshua Kimmich, Germany, Switzerland rookie, Jabril Sow. Italy's Giovanni Di Lorenzo. Got that one. Wales, Daniel James, Robert Lewandowski from Poland. He's a stud. Marcelo Brozovic, Croatia. Scotland's rookie, Oliver McBurney. Denmark's Zanka, like the coffee. North Macedonia, Darko Velkovsky. I think that guy composed some music back in the day. Belgium's Eden Hazard, big deal there. England, Bukayo Saka. He's been good. He's going to be playing in the finals. And a silver, Czech Republic, Alex Kral. Silver. International Man of Mystery, Tim Sparev, and a Pitchmasters. This is a Prism. Toby Alderweireld from Belgium. That's a cool card. Toby Alderweireld. You guys are just joining us. We're looking to close the 7-box. Pick your team. Got 2019 Optic Hobby, 2019 Select Hobby, 2020 Select Hobby, two 2020 Select T-Malls, and two 2021 Prism Draft Picks. 7 spots left in the mini. The winners, the top two, will get Cincinnati Bengals and the Miami Dolphins. It's $81.50 to get into it. 7 spots left to get this thing ripped. Next up, Ruben Neves, Portugal. Sweden's Christopher Olsson. Italy's Sandro Tonali. Ukraine rookie, Igor Karatin. Netherlands, Ryan Grabenberch, rookie. There's Bukayo Saka. Roman Zabnin. Czech Republic's Jakub Janto. Slovakia's rookie, Marek Rodak, goalie. Finland's Rasmus Schuler, Austria, Stefan Lanier, and ooh, a rookie from Hungary, Silver Prism, nice, Adam Nagy, that's cool, and a red, Vissam Ben Yedder from France, a montage, Stefan Ristovski from North Macedonia, and another Pitchmasters, Adam Nagy, rookie from Hungary. Hope this guy is good, Adam Nagy, because we're hitting him tonight a few times. That's pretty cool. Rookie Silver Prism out of Mosaic for the Hungarian. Mm-hmm. one pack remaining. Is Ronaldo in these? Let's get some Ronaldo action. Jack Grealish, England. He's in the finals. Spain's Rodri. Germany, Kai Havertz. Switzerland, Ednilson Fernandez. Italy's Nicolo Zaniolo. Poland, Sebastian Valkiewicz. Okay. Sure it is. Croatia, Borna Barisic. Rookie. Scotland, Scott McKenna. Denmark's Jens Sturger Largen. Isn't Jens Sturger the girl that Brett Favre sent dick pics to? I digress. Turkey, Mert Mulder. Hungary's Willy Orban, rookie. Our next silver is another rookie from Ukraine, Igor Karatin. Nice. Rookie silvers are where they're at, where it's at. A red Fabian Ruiz, followed by a pitch master Sebastian Larsson from Sweden, and an international man of mystery, rookie prism insert from North Macedonia, Kairi Ristoveski. Nice. Nice color all around here tonight for Jordan out of the Mosaic Soccer. Pass or play, Jordan. Like I said, if you want to keep running these, I'll open a new box for you. So you can pick from the new box if you want. Or you could take the last three out of here, whatever you want. A lot of rookies. Guys, if we're going to rip this pick your team, we're going to need to close this mini. Unless these guys want to jump out and let Scott take it, but he left, so I'm not sure if he's going to even be around willing to do it. Seven people are on the site. What else going on? How about the game last night? I didn't get to talk on it or speak on it, but Suns look to play. By the way, those of you who are interested in the wagering game, this home team, the winner of game one is 74% to win the title in the NBA, so that is not a good sign. No, the auto is not. Anthony Armando hit the auto in the first pack that he ripped. However, there are, I mean, these cards are nice, like the silvers and stuff. There should be a numbered card in here, I'm assuming. This first box of these we did, so I don't know, but I, see, there is. There's stained glasses in here that we haven't hit. You know, there's probably one in a box. Also, mosaic gold, black, and other colors. So we haven't hit any short prints, just one auto, and it was not short printed. So it makes me think for sure that there's probably something in here. As far as a numbered card. We haven't had a gold, a black, or anything like that yet. And the auto was nothing special, so it wasn't numbered. So I'm just giving you the option if you want to open a new box, but no, the auto is not live in here. This doesn't want to. Let me pour some more pink stuff. Let's finish this box, okay? Jordan's gonna finish this box. There's another sealed box in the building. I gave the third one to Foy, but there's another case coming. All right, let's do it. Come on, baby, let's get you a stained glass or some kind of color. Let's get it. Good luck. Wales rookie, Nico Williams. I appreciate you a lot, Jordan. Thank you. Hey, there's a Kylian Mbappe. He was eating with Salt Bae, if you guys saw the social. Salt Bae. Spain's Mikel Oyarzabal. Sure. Ukraine's Viktor Siagnikov. Netherlands' Frankie de Jong. England, Mason Greenwood. He was a chaser in a couple of years back. We're going to top load those guys. Russia, Georgi how do you pronounce DZH? Zikaya? Okay. Denmark, Pion Sisto. Rookie from Slovakia, Patrick Rosovski. Rosovski. Peter Gulasch, Hungary. Who doesn't like some Hungarian goulash? I know I do. Austria, Stefan Ilsnacker. A silver, Poland. Oh man, this is really putting me to the test today. Wojciech Zielinski. Something. Silver of Russia's Guilherme. Damn, these are fucked up names. Guilherme. International Man of Mystery, Joel Venterman. And a International Man of Mystery silver from Turkey, Ozan Tufan. Why are you sorry? That's not nice. Mbappe. Patrick Ruski. I'm sure he's got some value here in some of these cards. I just don't know off the top of my head. The two box Optic 19 is up for grabs too. Five spots left, 150 a division, two boxers. Jadon Sancho, England. Spain, Thiago Alcantara. Germany, Toni Kroos. Switzerland's Briel Embolo. Federico Chiesa. This guy's good. He was having a big tournament. Poland's Lukasz Fabianski. Croatia, Dinan Lovren. Scotland rookie, Lyndon Dykes. Jonas Wind, rookie from Denmark. Irfan Khan Kavechi. Another rookie from Hungary, Barnabas Bessi. A lot of Hungarians in this. There's a nice Italian, Sandro Tonali. Silver prism. Red prism, Xavier Schilliger of Austria. The Pitch Masters, Tony Alderweireld from Belgium. And another silver from Austria, it's Alexander Schlager, rookie, Pitch Masters. I like these Pitch Masters. They're nice. I want to get a Ronaldo. Doesn't look like we're going to fill this Pick Your Team tonight. Unless we get some people to step up for the mini. I just have so much confidence. This is going to be a good break. A lot of people have been sleeping on this break. Last pack. There is Ronaldo. Nice. Cristiano Ronaldo base. Why not? That's cool. Remo Fruler. Netherlands. Virgil van Dijk. Wales. Kiefer Moore. Rookie from Portugal. Trinsal. Croatia. Nikola Vlasic. Like the pickle. Scotland's Andy Roberson. Denmark, Kasper Dolberg. Okay, Jokulslu. Jokuslu. Jokuslu. Hungarian rookie, Attila the Hun, Zalai. Jason Denier. A silver from Sweden, Christopher Olofsson. Olofsson. Damn. Portugal silver, Andre Silva. Kiri Kristevski, rookie from North Macedonia. And Ozan Tufan. So we freaking don't get the big short print out of this box. That's kind of strange. However, I am just used to football and figured soccer would be aligned pretty similar, but this box was weak on the short prints. No short prints at all, except actually there were no short prints in this box. It was just the one auto and some silvers. Unless I missed some. But a ton of rookies. I'm gonna run through them real quick, see if I see anything that I missed earlier. You were the only other person to take a pack in this. Armando took a pack and that's it. Guys, we need to fill the mini. $81.50, top two spots. Bengals and Dolphins, seven spots to go. Drop the link again, you need. Adam Nagy, hopefully this guy's good. Nine people on the site. Another order coming up. Let's see where we go next. Damn, should have had Scott take those two teams, guys. Nobody wants to rip Noir, man. We've seen such big cards out of Noir. We only did one box and there was a huge card in it. Order up. We are one spot closer to filling the mini. Bill Fitzpatrick. Bill Fitzpatrick, spot number 7. Thank you, Bill. And we're down to just 6. To get this thing ripped. Who else is going to jump in? Bengals and Dolphins. Thank you, Josh. I'm going to start tinkering with this thing again. Probably need to reset the exploit. Drop the link again to the mini for you ladies and gentlemen. Jordan, pass or play? I don't think I got a pass out of here yet. So I missed it. Oh, we need to do some research on these guys? Yeah. Quinn's in. Where's where's Kenny Lamb? You know Kenny Lamb. Kenny never missed a mini that he didn't want to win, so let's see if we can get him involved here. Jordan passes. Alright, pal. Thank you for ripping some soccer. I think this guy is probably good. The rookie Nagy. Also got a rookie from Macedonia. And the Alexander Schlager. Schlager Spiel. Thank you, Jordan. By the way, guys, all packages have been shipped out this afternoon, so you guys shall be receiving either Friday or Saturday, depending on where you are located in the country. Better invite me, Josh. I'm waiting. I bought some new irons. Bought some ping irons. One of our members is actually a golf club dealer, and he gets really good wholesale prices. So if anybody wants a hookup, I haven't received them yet. Once I do, I'll definitely give him a plug if you guys need golf clubs. It's looking legit. Hopefully, it should be here in about a week or so. Head on vacation with his girl. Sick with the flu, though? How does that prevent you from buying a spot? I got that answer from someone the other day, like feeling under the weather. I'm like, what's better than sitting on your ass and buying a spot and playing along? I don't know. Maybe it's just me. All right, I'm thinking about closing this out. I'm thinking about it. I wouldn't mind the Bengals in this break, to be honest with you. Let's give it a little bit more time, 11:49. See if we can get closer by midnight, all right? I know, everybody, I know, it's going to be definitely a good break. How many cards are in here? 8, 16, 36. There's like 200 cards in this break. Hard feelings on your end. How could there be? I want to get a team. I definitely want to get a team. I'm in. I take six spots. I might do it. Give you guys a little bit more time to get it down to a few more spots. I want to take a spot in that Noir hit draft. $750. It's a big ask, but I mean, every card, the top card in each of those boxes is worth more than $750. So pretty much the top four spots are going to get their money back on one card, at least. Cover enough to do a mini on one. I'm getting more than lucky, Quinn. Last time we played, I was pre-COVID. I've been playing like twice a week. I'm ready for you, bro. I shot an 89 the other day. I was happy with that. 81, 50 times, what we got, four spots taken? Yes. We are at the point where we are good for, that's 326. It is good for the Dolphins. The Dolphins are 350, so I'd let it slide for that extra, whatever it is, $24. So we could do this mini for the Dolphins, but the Bengals would still be alive. The Bengals would be 46.50 a spot, if you want to do that. All right, order up. Order up. Josh takes another spot, helping the cause, spot number five. Now we're over the price of the Dolphins. Five spots to close. Thanks, Josh. A lot of people in this break, so I'm surprised we're not a little more active wanting to get this thing ripped. Nate, Anthony, Billy, Joshin, Chris Stidham, Andy Gain, Keith Parks, Ridgeway, Jackson, Pat Povlich, Armando, Ted. Ted's got two teams. Brian Quinn. You know, yo, Ted, are you in here right now? Any chance you want to use your credit for this mini? If Ted is in here, he's got 293 credit. You can jump in if he wants. Order up. Well, I think someone... Shit. As soon as I said that, there he goes. Three spots. Ted takes spots 1, 3, and 9. Two spots left. You just bought 3. Sheesh. All right, well, you got this credit, man. It's still here, so whatever you want to do. I'm just going to move my ball over here from behind this here tree so I have a straight shot to the green. No, I don't play that. I play with the same three guys every week, and what we do is we play $20 a man skins, $20 a man for the round. So if any two of the four people tie a hole, it gets rolled over, so the next hole would be worth 2 skins, and so on and so forth. Could be worth 3 or 4, depending on how many times we tie, 2 people tie. Then for each front nine and back nine, we have a $10, $10 a man closest to the pin, have to land on the green, and a $10 long drive. So we do that twice, in 2 holes in the front nine and 2 holes in the back nine. So, you know. I'm not breaking the bank, but it's fun, competitive, and I've been kicking ass, so. Thanks, Ted, for buying those 3. 2 spots left. Yeah, just so you know, yeah, Ted, you have, where'd I put it? 293. Where are my closers at? Closers. All right, I'm giving 5 more minutes. Cinco minutos. From the Bowman break over to this and call it even for waiting 79 days. That works for me. That break is annoying. All right, let me check that. Let me see what that is would be. I can't believe that break didn't go. That was such a good break. $50, man. I feel bad. A couple of new guys are in that break too. What do you have? 3 spots in there? 1, 2, 3, so that's 150. I give you 2 spots. Oh no. Yeah, no. Yeah, I can give you 2 spots. Oh, that would be it, right? Yeah, alright, perfect. Let's do that. Alright, Quinn, I'm gonna give you them. Alright. All right, so we're closed. All right, we're gonna rip. Finally, the rock has come back to Brooklyn. I'm gonna break down that baseball break. So Ted, that's gonna give you another $50 credit. Chris Manriquez has 50 and Darren Lab with 50. So you will eventually go up to whatever that is, 350 something, 340, 343. Ted, all right, let's do it. All right, we are closed, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, the random.org is going to be tiny. What's this? All right, game on, baby. Game on. Thanks, Quinn. Do 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 do. All right, here we go. Top two teams, guys. Top two teams. See, I don't know why this doesn't. Can I do this? Control. Was it Control 3? This doesn't want to get bigger. Motherfucker. All right. Well, dice roll. 5 and 1 is 6. Top two. We'll get to draft their teams, whether they want the Bengals or the Dolphins. 1 is Ted, 2 is Brian, 3 is Ted, 4 is Eric, 5 is Josh, 6 is Brian, 7 is Bill, 8 is Brian, 9 is Ted, and 10 is Josh. All right, guys, 6 times to get this thing off the ground. Good stuff. Thank you. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. For the money, Bengals and Dolphins. 6. Brian Quinn in spot number 2, which was the switcheroo, and Bill Fitzpatrick. Wow. So Quinn and Bill Fitzpatrick. I'm assuming, Quinn, you want the Bengals, and Bill would get the Dolphins. That is a mini. Just confirm that's what we're going to do. All right, so we got 2 Prism draft picks. I think we'll probably start with those. 2 select team alls, optic hobby, and then the select hobbies. All right, here we go, guys. Let me run down the teams list real quick. Anthony Pietrosanti has the Buccaneers, Nathan Partita with the Vikings, Bill Fitzpatrick has the Patriots, Bears, 49ers, and Miami, Billy Johnson has the Colts and Raiders, Christopher Stidham with the Saints, Andy Gain with the Packers, Keith Parks with the Ravens, Sean Ridgeway with the Steelers, Jackson Thompson with the Seahawks, Pat Povich with the Chiefs and Lions, Armando with the Jets and Cardinals, Ted has the Bills and Falcons, Brian Quinn has the Cowboys and Bengals, those are solid. Johnny Longoria with the Rams, Brian Zeller with the Giants, Eric Fortin with the Panthers and Titans, Jordan McMahon with the Browns and Texans, Jerry has the Broncos, Eagles, Chargers and Jaguars, and Brian Monzo has the Washington football team. Finally, let's go. The Pick Your Team is ready to roll. I'm going to throw the link out for the 2-box 2019 Optic Break, guys. That's got 5 spots left, 150 a spot. That's a random division, all right? Scott Levin is in that. Roger Lewis has a couple of spots. So we'll see if we can get that off the ground next. Of course, Select Baseball, Chronicles, Draft Football. And if you want to go big, we can do Noir or NT. What do you mean, good luck? Aren't you in this break, Josh? Oh, you don't have a team? Oh. Here we go. Sorry, bro. The funny thing is, if I would have bought the spots, I would have had the Bengals. All right, we'll do 2021 draft first. 5 packs, 5 autos per box. Getting pretty decent with the team affiliations after sorting. But some will have to wait. Good luck. Pick your team. 7 boxes. Settle in. Grab a drink. Here we go. DK Metcalf to the Seahawks. Base. Aaron Rodgers to the Packers. A rookie, Daz Newsome. I think that's Giants. Micah Parsons. No idea. Silver Crusade of Rondale Moore. I believe is the Cardinal. I think he's in the NFC West. Remember correctly. Cardinals. All right, so Arizona Cardinals get a silver Rondale Moore Crusade. Following that up is a red prism. It is a T. Higgins. Nice, T. Higgins to the Cincinnati Bengals. Number to 299. Clemson. Backing that up, we have a red wave not numbered of Jalen Hurts to the Eagles. OU, Jalen Hurts, not Alabama. Boomer Sooner. And our first ink of the break is an offensive tackle, number to 149 from the University of Northern Illinois, I think. Spencer Brown. That I have no idea. He's on. Let me check a look real quick. Spencer Brown. Carolina Panthers. Spencer Brown. Carolina Panthers. For Eric Fortin. So that's our first ink. Next pack, Jalen Reagor going to the Eagles, base. Sam Darnold to the Panthers. Sam Ellinger. I think some NFC South somewhere. Kadarius Toney, rookie card. Crusade. A silver prism of Ronald Jones II to the Tampa Bay Bucks. We have a bronze pulsar. It is a Brandon Cooks. Texans, right? Brandon Cooks, number to 49, Houston Texans. A red wave, rookie of Najee Harris. That's a good card to the Pittsburgh Steelers for Sean Ridgeway. Najee Harris, red wave. And our next autograph is a wide receiver. Cade Johnson. Who the hell is this? Silver Cade Johnson draft picks. Simple rookie prism auto. Cade Johnson, NFL. And that's going to be a Seattle Seahawk. Cade Johnson for Jackson Thompson. So that's a second auto. Jackson gets in the mix. James Robinson, Jacksonville. Darren Waller, Oakland. Najee Harris again, All-Americans to the Steelers. Trayvon Morig, rookie from TCU. A silver rookie of Hamilcar Rashid Jr. from Oregon State. I don't know where Hamilcar is going. Here's a cracked ice, purple cracked ice. Quarterback, ooh, nice, to the Green Bay Packers, Jordan Love on the purple, 16 of 149, Jordan Love. Good-looking purple ice there, Utah State. A red wave, going to be Kareem Hunt to the Chiefs. And our next ink out of Prism Draft is a defensive end out of Pittsburgh, a Rashad Dream Weaver. Non-silver auto. That Kate Johnson was silver. This Weaver is not. look up Rashad Weaver. Rashad Weaver to the Tennessee Titans. Tennessee Titans for Eric Fortin. So he's on the board again. Deshaun Watson of the Texans. T. Higgins of the Bengals. Elijah Mitchell, rookie from the Raging Cajuns. Hamilcar Rashid Jr. again. A silver prism of Allen Robinson II. Getting the Chicago Bears with a card. Here comes a blue. Ooh, this looks like a nasty card. What is this? A Crusade. Jalen Waddle blue. Nice hit. Jalen Waddle, number to 199. Jalen Waddle. That's Bengals, isn't it? Or no, it's Dolphins. Jalen Waddle. Miami Dolphins, Jalen Waddle going to Bill Fitzpatrick. Nice hit. Next is a Blue Ice rookie out of OSU, Tylan Wallace. Nice. Tylan Wallace, 86 of 99. We're going to have to get a Tylan Wallace update on where he's going. And this is orange looking. Oh, it's a cornerback, though. Cornerback number to 49. It's Nashawn Wright. Ooh, orange pulsar. Nashawn Wright, cornerback out of Oregon State, the Beavers. Nashawn Wright. Nashawn Wright's going to the Dallas Cowboys. And that'll be for Mr. Quinn, with an auto there. What up, Rushford? Wallace's Ravens, nice. Baltimore Ravens for Wallace, for that's Keith Parks. Thanks, Bill. 2019 Optic, two box divisions if anybody wants to play. We go off next, so we could start a Noir hit trap. You guys want to do some b-ball. Also got the two box prism t-malls if you want. Ronald Jones, Bucks. Allen Robinson again. Hamilcar Rashi Jr. We've hit him a few times. We're gonna have to look him up next. Rondale Moore again to the Cardinals. Silver rookie. Oh baby, Trevor saying what up to the Jacksonville Jaguars, going to Jerry LaFlame on a Trevor Lawrence True Silver Draft Picks rookie. Nice. That's the first one of him I've hit. Nice, nice, nice. So that's a good start for the Jags. Following that up is a red rookie prism of Joseph Osai, number to 299. And a red wave going to rookie of Kadarius Toney. That's nice. I look him up. I think he's Giants, so Kadarius Toney or Cowboys. And the next auto is a wide receiver, numbered 275. 8 of 75 on the numbered receiver from Alabama going to the Philadelphia Eagles. Nasty Blue Ice, Devontae Smith. Philadelphia Eagles for Mr. LaFlame. So that was a sick pack. Trevor Lawrence Silver and a Devontae Smith. Kadarius Toney. Giants. I was right. Kadarius Toney to the New York Giants for Brian Zeller. Couple of him. Joseph Osai, you'll have to look up. Thanks, Bill. Rondale Moore, you know. Find out where this guy is going. It is Rashid Jr., Hamilcar. Alright, that was the first box. Here comes the second box of draft picks. Jonathan Taylor, Colts. Jordan Love, Packers. Trevor Lawrence base. Nice. Again for Jerry. A Hamilcar Rashid Jr. What is this guy in every damn pack? Silver Crusade. Going back to the Steelers. Najee Harris, silver. I like it. Strong break so far. Here we go again. Chase Claypool, blue wave to the Steelers. That's number to 249. Red wave situation. Crusade of Jamie Newman. Jamie Newman, red wave, Wake Forest. And the next autograph is number to 149. 149. It's a quarterback to 149 of Kellen Mond. Blue auto to 149. Thanks, Bill. We'll look up Kellen Mond as well. Get these other guys where they need to go first. Short print quarterbacks, oh, quarterback autos, never a bad thing. Trevor Lawrence is going to be spectacular. Jets, Hamilcar Rashid Jr. Four packs to go. Chris Godwin of the Bucks. Ben Roethlisberger of the Steelers. Trayvon Morig, rookie base. Sam Ellinger, rookie base. Silver. Baker Mayfield to the Browns. They get a card. Followed by a Deebo Samuel red. Okay, Mond is a Viking, very nice. To 299, Deebo Samuel going to the 49ers. Red wave out of Alabama, Julio Jones. I guess we'll give him to the Titans. And our next autograph is number to 149. 140, it's a 74 of 149. A running back. Brendan Knox. Blue short print. Brendan Knox. I'm going to take. Kellen Mond's going to the Vikings. That's going to be Nathan Partita. Got to look up Brendan Knox. Deebo. A little sluggish through the draft picks, but we'll be flying through the other stuff. Next pack, Josh Kelly, Chargers. Stephon Diggs of the Bills. Elijah Mitchell, rookie. Crusade, oh no, All-Americans, Najee Harris, Steelers. Silver rookie, Terrence Marshall Jr. Terrence Marshall Jr. Where is he at? Carolina? Terrence Marshall Jr. Silver. A purple rookie to the Gators. Kadarius Toney again to the Giants. Nice. That's number to 75. That's a nice hit. Purple Kadarius Toney to the New York Football Giants for Brian Zeller. What else we got? Another rookie. Oregon's Javon Holland. Red wave. And the following autograph is number to 199. It's another cornerback, and this is a Diomedore Lenore. Who the hell? Diomedore Lenore, or Lenoir in some circles. So far, Devontae Smith and the Silver Lawrence are the hits of the break. Let me look up a couple of these dudes so I get them in the right place and can announce it for you guys. Terrence Marshall Silver was the Panthers. See, I'm getting a little bit better. Still not 100% confident, though. Javon Holland, Red Wave, to the Dolphins, Bill. This Lenore guy. D-O-M-M-O-Dora. Demordor Lenore is a 49er. So I think that's going to be Bill Fitzpatrick again. Nice. Darrell Henderson of the Rams. Adam Thielen of the Vikings. Rondale Moore, Cardinals. Rookie Hamilcar Rashid Jr. to the Jets. Silver, non-rookie, Kenyon Drake. Is he a Dolphin? Here's a Purple Ice. Rookie, Purple Ice of Trayvon Morig. So we'll look him up and put the other ones with it. To 149, Trayvon Morig. The red wave in this one is a Carson Wentz going to the Indianapolis Colts. And the auto is not numbered, a defensive end of Carlos Basham Jr. Carlos Basham. One pack left of draft picks. Then we'll do 2019. Far. Look this guy up real quick. Trayvon Morig. I could do this later, guys, but I'd rather announce it so you guys know what's what. Projected first round pick, back injury. Oh, wow, he's not on a team. Anybody see where this guy is? I don't think he's on the team. He got drafted by the Raiders. Oh, no, he's good. Raiders. Trayvon Morig to the Raiders. Oakland Raiders. Actually got a couple of him. Defensive back. Raiders get on the board. Last pack of draft picks. Davante Adams, Bengals. I mean, Packers. Patrick Mahomes of the Chiefs. Texas Tech. Kadarius Toney to the Giants. A Daz Newsome rookie. Look him up. Silver, J.C. Horn. I think he was like Falcons, maybe. A blue wave rookie out of the U, Gregory Rousseau. That is a Miami Dolphin. Gregory Rousseau. We did, Bill. This is it. We just started to 249. You have the Colts and Raiders. You just hit a Trayvon Morig Purple Ice to the Raiders. And Colts, we haven't had much Colts yet. But this is the last pack of the second box of draft picks, and we're going to 2019 after that. Here is another rookie of Sage Surratt. Yep, this is it. You didn't miss much. Sage Surratt, and the last autograph of the break is numbered to 149. 149, can we get a quarterback? It's a safety. Ardarius Washington. Ardarius Washington. Horn, okay, Horn is a Panther. Very nice. Let's look this guy up. Ardarius Washington. So we'll put Horn where he needs to go. That's a silver Carolina Panther. Sage Surratt as well. Darius Toney to the G-Men. Or Darius something or other. Or Darius Washington in the NFL is a Baltimore Ravens. Baltimore Ravens are Ardarius Washington. All right, let's move on to the stuff we definitely know, and I will. The four cards that are not sorted yet: Jamie Newman, Joseph Osai, Sage Surratt, and Carlos Basham Jr. All right, let's do some 2019, shall we? Let's do 2019 Optic. anybody wants to get into the two box optic division break, it's 150 a spot. You will get four teams in a division for that. Five spots left. All right, one box in this break. Let's see what we get. Please need Link is coming up 404. Link to what, Bill? DOSBreakers.com? All right, hold on. Pin link? Sure. Hold on, let me throw it up again. There you go. All right, here we go, guys. Adrian Peterson of the Washington football team. A Tariq Cohen. Are we going to get our auto on the first pack? Jawan Winfrey of the Broncos. We did. Or something's here. Number to 50. 41 of 50. Going to Zach Allen. Zach Allen of the Arizona Cardinals. The wrong Cardinal auto. Dang. Zach Allen is the auto to the Cardinals. Arizona. That's going to Armando, I think. Sloppy. Armando. Yep, it is Armando. So he gets the first auto out of Optic. Thanks, Bill. Appreciate you. Let's see what else we got. Aaron Donald of the Rams. Zay Jones of the Bills. A hollow. Non-rookie, but Andrew Luck. What's up with that? And Lonnie Johnson Jr. Andrew Luck to the Colts. That's going to Billy. Andrew Luck, man. Can't believe he's out of the league. What a crazy story. Saquon Barkley. Garyon Conley of the Raiders. A Adam Thielen throwback. And a Clayton Thorson rated rookie for the Eagles. Dak Prescott, Cowboys. Keenan Allen of the Chargers. Our next one is a blue, hollow, non-rookie. Oh, it is a rookie. Lonnie Johnson Jr., the Houston Texans. That's number to 299. Travis Fulham, rookie. He's good. Travis Fulham to the Lions. Terrell Williams, Raiders. A Kenyon Drake, Dolphins. And a blue short print. Oh, is this another Andrew Luck? Oh my gosh, it is. So the Colts again, Andrew Luck. And then a Gardner Minshew, the second rookie base. The Andrew Luck is numbered to 299. Second color of Andrew Luck in this box. We could use some more luck right now. Gardner Minshew. Do we still need to top load Minshew? Suppose we will. We get some big quarterback color here. Joe Flacco. Bobby Wagner of the Seahawks. Hollow. Non-rookie Jimmy Garoppolo to the Niners. And a Dakota Allen of the Rams. I know. Luck galore over here. Leonard Fournette, a Christian McCaffrey, Elite Series rookies, Benny Snell Jr. to the Steelers. Steelers are having a decent break here. And a rookie of Chauncey Gardner-Johnson of the Saints. Matty Ice, Falcons, Julian Edelman of the Patriots. Jamal Adams of the Jets, and a Julian Love, rookie of the Giants. Joe Mixon hitting us off. Von Miller, the next hollow. Does it look like a Saint? And it is a Chauncey Gardner Johnson, and then a Chandler Cox rookie to the Miami Dolphins. 2019 Optic playing hard to get all across the board. Rodgers boxes last night were rough. There are two more in the house from this case, and they are in that two-box division. So if you're feeling lucky, you're feeling like there might be something lurking, jump in there. There's five spots left. Lamar Jackson, Ravens. Minka Fitzpatrick, followed by, this is a rated rookie, it looks like. This could be a good one. Oh, it's not. Oh, yeah, it is. Rated rookie. Oh, no. Trace McSorley to the Ravens. And a Julian Tavai, linebacker of the Lions. Trace McSorley. That's not what we needed. Can you burn those on the live stream? I could. Might have to if this break continues going like this. Alvin Kamara, Odell Beckham Jr. to the Panthers, Luke Kuechly, and a rated rookie. This one's not bad. Going to the Chiefs, Mecole Hardman Jr. Finally get someone of some ilk here in 2019. As that big noir break, if you want to do a snake draft, $750. Juju Smith-Schuster, four boxes, two regular, two first off the line. Le'Veon Bell of the Jets. Here comes a rated rookie, hollow rookie. Going to, is it going to be? Oh, it's looking good. It is a banger to the Seattle Seahawks for Jackson Thompson. DK Metcalf, 13 of 150. One off the jersey number on the blue hollow. Beautiful hit for Jackson Thompson. That's a big hard Jackson for DK Metcalf and the Seahawks. Nice. So we got a couple of bangers. The Silver Lawrence, the blue Metcalf, the Devontae Smith auto. This is a DeAndre Walker. Still with a lot more to do in this break. Nice. Nice hit, Jackson. That's a home team call right there, too. Aaron Jones, Corey Davis, Elite Series, non-rookie, Saquon Barkley, and another Trace McSorley to the Ravens. That's a nice looking DK. We got an orange coming next. Todd Gurley. Terrell Suggs. Here comes a Mitch Trubisky bronze to the Bears. And a Rock Ya-Sin. The Trubisky is to 199. The Rock Ya-Sin is a base to the Colts for Billy. You just saw the end. The Giants went to Brian Zeller. Yeah, nice hit, Jackson. Josh Allen of the Bills. Eli Manning of the G-Men. Cowboys, DeMarcus Lawrence. And a rookie, rated rookie, not bad, Miles Sanders, rated rookie to the Eagles for Jerry. Solid base. Alshon Jeffrey to the Eagles. Kenny Galladay. A Russell Wilson and a rated rookie of Miles Boykin. Ravens. OJ Howard, Tampa. Jalen Ramsey, here we go. A rated rookie, purple color. Can we add on? It's a decent looking color. Who we got? Rated rookie purple going to the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Not bad. Devin White to Anthony Pietrosanti. He was a monster in the Super Bowl, and that's a 21 of 50. Devin White, Super Bowl champion. Nice hit. That is not bad at all. Devin White, rookie. Purple to 50. We'll take it. A Dexter Lawrence, rookie of the Giants. Nice hit, Ant. Justin Tucker of the Ravens. The Andy, you weren't in the mini. Michael Thomas. A rookie to the Cowboys, Tristan Hill. What's this? Some kind of MVP holo. Peyton Manning to the Broncos. That's pretty cool. Let's go on to Jerry. MVP, not holo, a hyper. Packers hits? Not yet. Oh, actually, there was a nice... Actually, there was a Jordan Love Purple Ice out of draft picks. I'll show you this one. That's the Packer hit so far. Jordan Love to 149. But we still got plenty more boxes to go. Four boxes to go still. We'll do the 2020 team wall first before we do the select. Two packs in optic. Myles Garrett of the Browns. A Larry Fitzgerald. Stephon Diggs to the Vikings. And a Will Greer, rated rookie, to the Panthers. Last pack. James Conner. Ooh. J.J. Watt. I think that's a rated rookie. It is. A bronze rated rookie. We've had good luck with two good rated rookies so far. Can we get a third one? It's going to the Pittsburgh Steelers. Not bad. Orange. Deontay Johnson and a Jordan Scarlett behind it. Deontay Johnson, 172 of 199. The Pittsburgh Steelers definitely having a good break for Sean Ridgeway. All right, let's do T-Mall. Then we'll go back to 2019 Select and then finish with 2020 Select. Good luck. Ooh, what's that? Here we go. First card out of the box is a Brandon Ayuk rookie premier level to the 49ers. Following that up is our first Dragon Scale to the New Orleans Saints, Alvin Kamara. These are all numbered to what, 63 or 49? Following that down the road is a Las Vegas Raider, Bryan Edwards, on a club level. That's nice. The Camaro's numbered 11 of 67. Bryan Edwards, here comes a field level. Field level hitter going to... Who the hell is Malcolm Perry? Who the fuck is this guy? Malcolm Perry. Behind that, though, we know who this is. A silver Joe Burrow to the Cincinnati Bengals going to Jerry LaFlame. Nice. Silver Burrow on the... Good stuff. Malcolm Perry. I gotta look him up. Bryan Edwards to the Raiders. That's Billy Johnson. Alvin Kamara. We gotta look up Malcolm Perry. Oh, never mind. Dolphins wide receiver, 20 of 67. That's going to Bill Fitzpatrick. Oh my God, another good one. Here we go, Dalton Keene of the Patriots. T-Mall coming in hot. Coming in hot. Oh wait, no, the Bengals was to Brian Quinn. Sorry, Quinn, that was you, buddy. Sorry. Buffalo Bills, Gabriel Davis on the premier level. Did you trade the Bengals? My fault. Following that up is another one. This is two. Wow, nice hit for Jackson Thompson on the Russell Wilson. Dragon scale to 67. These things are nasty. And the last dragon scale of this pick your team going to the Patriots. It is Dalton Keene. And backing that up, another silver banger. How about a premier level silver of Justin Herbert? Nice. That's going to be to the flame. Justin Herbert silver. Beautiful. So we have picked some good cards here. Picked them off here. Let's get rid of Zach Allen out of here. Not bad at all. Patriots with a couple of hits in that box for Bill Fitzpatrick, who's having another good break. Jackson Thompson. This is your fourth Wilson? Damn. They gotta be like, what, $50 each? Maybe more. Gabe Davis to the Bills. We haven't said the Bills yet today. Who's not the Bills? Ted Zarabi. All right, now we'll go back to 2019 Select and then finish off with 2020 Select. This is the last box of the case of 2019. We did hit that Patrick Mahomes to 10 out of the last box I ripped of this for Pat. He said, did I trade the Bengals when I went to take a piss? Dalton Keene's. Oh, man. Good luck, good luck, good luck. 19 Select, the good old days. Devin Bush rookie to the Steelers for Ridgeway. Aaron Rodgers. A Terrell Williams, Oakland Raider. Following that up is a field level silver to the Dallas Cowboys, Leighton Vander Esch. And we have our hit, first hit, number 9, Prism. Should be a shock at a select. It's numbered to 99, 78 of 99, 79 of 99, rather, going to Gus Edwards, running back of the Baltimore Ravens. Gus Edwards. Get off the bus, Gus. Ravens hitter, Cowboys hitter, Keith Parks with the Ravens. Reggae Bush. Sip, guys. Cheers. Thank you all for hanging out. Salute. Nice pack. Sean Murphy Bunting, rookie. Will Greer, rookie. Deshaun Watson, base. A silver, upside down. Silver select going to the Kansas City Chiefs. Throwback, Derek Thomas. And here we have a checker, field level. Oh, this is going to be super short. Let's get a big one here. This could be a big card. Going to the San Diego Chargers, or Los Angeles Chargers, Phillip Rivers. Man, I thought that was Tom Brady for a hot minute. A 35 of 49 field level Charger hit going to Jerry on a Phillip Rivers checkerboard. Not too shabby there on a short print. Aaron Donald, Rams. DK Metcalf, base rookie. Oh, what a scratch on it. Nasty scratch. Jackson. A filler card. Field level Joe Mixon to the Bengals for Quinn. Silver Eagle, Carson Wentz. And the last one, red, white, and blue in this pack is going to the Vikings and Adam Thielen. Numbered Adam Thielen. Red, white, and blue, 19 of 199. That's his jersey number. 19 of 199 to the Minnesota Vikings for Nathan Partida. They've been kind of quiet. Carson Wentz, silver. And DK is scratched up, unfortunately. Back to Carson Wentz we go. Patrick Mahomes, we'll sleeve him up. Nasir Adderley, rookie of the Chargers. A rookie selections, Terry McLaurin, rookie for Brian Monzo. Here comes our first auto out of 19 select. Good luck. 19 select, a KW. Number 275, 14 of 75. Who's KW? KJ Wright, linebacker of the Sea Chickens. Jackson Thompson having a nice one. KJ Wright, linebacker auto of the Seahawks. Nice. Tim Boyle, rookie, Packers. Julio Jones. LJ Collier, rookie. No, we're going to have 16 for sure. Aaron Donald, it looks like it. I'm waiting for responses on a couple of people, but we're definitely going to have the same amount. I might add two. How about that? No, I doubt it. But here comes another hit. It is a TH. This one is not numbered, I don't think. Going to the Kansas City Chiefs. A 34 of 35 wide receiver, Tyreek Hill. Whoa. Tyreek Hill. Patch auto. That's sick for Patrick Povlich. Another Chiefs auto out of this case. This was the Chiefs case. Nice hit. Tyreek Hill. That's pretty dope, man. Halfway through, 19 select, still have 2020 select. Drew Brees, Marquise Hollywood Brown rookie, Derek Carr. A silver to the Saints, Drew Brees. And a red prism going to the Steelers, Juju Smith-Schuster, number to 99 for Mr. Ridgeway. Hollywood brand. Out of Hollywood. Darrell Henderson, rookie to the Rams. Kyler Murray finally shows his face on a base rookie for Armando. Bradley Chubb of the Broncos. Silver to the Green Bay Packers coming out. Aaron Jones. And a red, white, and blue to the same Saints. Drew Brees again. Nice hit. That's number to 199 for the Saints. Who's got them? Christopher Stidham. Nice hit. Kyler Bates. We got another fat card in here. Oh no, it's a filler. Oh no, it is a card. Andy Isabella of the Cardinals, rookie. Marquise Blair, rookie to the Saints. I'm the Seahawks. Michael Thomas, since Phenomenons. Silver. Oh no, is this going to be who I think it is? Oh, too bad. Gardner Minshew, the second silver, going to Jerry. And our next hit is a DS24, which means what exactly? To the Chicago Bears. Oh, a 2 of 5 to the Bears. Riley Ridley with the fourth round pick, number 126. That is sick. A 2 of 5 patch, Riley Ridley to the Bears. Bill Fitzpatrick catching some bangers out of nowhere. Wow. That's pretty cool, man. Nice hit. Nice hit. Riley Ridley. Gardner Minshew silver. That's a cool patch, bro. Still not done. Philip Rivers, Chargers. Ty Johnson, rookie. Lions. A Brett Favre field level. Silver Lamar Jackson. Pretty cool field level to the Ravens. And a red, white, and blue to the Rams. Brandon Cooks, number to 199. Minshew did get shafted. They really dumped him pretty quick, huh? That was a serious 15 minutes of fame for him. That was legit 15 minutes. Lamar Jackson. I think he probably could play. I mean, he could play for the Jets. Deebo Samuel, 49ers. Miles Boykin, Ravens. Sony Michel, Patriots. Next, Josh Jacobs. There you go. There's a rookie Josh Jacobs phenomenon. And a silver field level. Ooh, that's a banger too for the Chicago Bears. A David Montgomery silver field level going again to Bill Fitzpatrick. Nice hit. This guy was a fantasy monster last year. Cool stuff. You got your Bears hitters, bro. Falcons? Yeah, they could use them too. Two packs to go in the 19 business. I'm just going to put Montgomery back here. So. But, yeah, Bill's having one. I want to get him in fantasy this year. Here's a rookie, Ryan Finley, and boy, oh boy, we got an XRC. XRC is live. Brandon Cooks to the Rams. That's an interesting one. A Patrick Mahomes snapshots. This XRC is going to be important, guys. We can get a quarterback here. It'll be big. How about a select Chief, Derek Thomas silver? Another Derek Thomas. Here comes the XRC. Wow. What do we have here? Interesting. Interessante. All right, good luck. So this is going to be the 2020 draft squad. This could be a big deal. XRC, here we go. It's not, that shouldn't be expired yet. What do we got? What do we got? We have a 2019 Select Football. An XRC Prism Redemption going to card number 309, and it's gonna be a running back 4. Who the heck is that? Running back 4, 2020 NFL Draft running back 4. Running back 4, let me check. All right, first running back was late. These guys were all late, right? Let's see. Clyde Edwards-Helaire was number 1. DeAndre Swift was number 2. Jonathan Taylor was number 3. And running back number 4 was Cam Akers. Cam Akers, Florida State, going to the Los Angeles Rams. That's not bad at all. Los Angeles Rams, Cam Akers. Who got the Rams? Johnny Longoria. Nice. Johnny Johnny Longoria on the XRC. Cam Akers. I will double, triple check that, but I'm 95% sure that it's him. It's either him or J.K. Dobbins, but it's... No, it's him. It's Cam Akers. Cam Akers on the XRC. It's pretty cool. This is a nice little box. Yeah, you did. You did call running back. That's true. All right, one more pack left in the 19 before we get to 2020 hobby. Jerry Tillery, Chargers. Hunter Renfrow, rookie to the Raiders. B.C. Johnson, Vikings. T.J. Hockenson, rookie selections. And the last silver of this box going to the Chargers is Philip Rivers. All right, so a nice 2019. KJ Wright auto, the Tyreek Hill, the Cam Akers redemption, DK Metcalf to 150. We got the Devin White to 50. Pretty good box. There was a Kyler base. Good old select hobby. Let's see. DeAndre Swift, Lions. Cam Chancellor, Seahawks. A Cincinnati Bengal, T. Higgins, rookie selections for Quinn. A Jason Huntley, premier level to the Eagles. And our first silver out of 2020 going to the Texans is J.J. Watt. Who, Jacobs? Yeah, Jacobs wasn't around at all in that box. Well, no, he had that one insert. But not many. All right, Ezekiel Elliott. DK Metcalf. That DK is going to be a big card. Whoa, there's a Tua. Nice premier level base Tua to the Miami Dolphins for Bill Fitzpatrick. Here comes some color. Silver first. Silver field level to the Raiders. There's the Josh Jacobs. One box too late for Billy. Josh Jacobs. And a blue checkerboard going to the Texans. J.J. Watt again to 175 on the Houston Texans for Jordan McMahon. Jacobs comes out in 2020. Jalen Reagor to the Eagles. Nick Chubb. James Morgan, field level. We got a couple of hits coming in here. First is a red, white, and blue, looking like the Bears again. This time it's Mitch Trubisky. Mitch Trubisky, and what do we have here? Numbered JTH going to the Browns. It is a Joe Thomas, 26 of 75. Joe Thomas, Cleveland Browns. What is up with that? Gets the Browns in the mix, though, for Jordan McMahon. Short flavor Hall of Famer there, Joe Thomas. The Browns. Antonio Gandy Golden, rookie to the Washington Redskins. Juju Smith-Schuster. Russell Wilson, premier level base. Going to the Raiders, Henry Ruggs III on an insert. And the silver in this one to the Rams, Van Jefferson. Nice Van Jefferson silver. Browns and Texans, yeah. Joe Reed of the Chargers. Keyshawn Vaughn club level. Like that to the Bucks. There's a Justin Jefferson premier level. Decent. Ooh, what's this? This could be a silver situation of a quarterback. Is it? Is it? It's a Chief rookie. Legendarius Sneed. Pat. And another silver. Was it snapshots or is this a no face card? What the hell is this? Oh, that's dope. Aaron Donald. Look at that. With the smoke coming out. That's a cool ass card to the Los Angeles Rams. That's a nice looking piece right there. Isn't that a nice card? Get a good look at it. Damn. That's awesome. Yep. Rams have been doing well. Moving on. Cam Akers again. Why not? The Rams keep scoring. Jared Goff again on the Rams. John Elway, Broncos. They've been quiet. A Dallas Cowboys silver. Leighton Vander Esch. Silver club level. And a red prism. Get us something good to eat. Baltimore Ravens. Devin Duvernay. On a rookie red to 149. Devin Duvernay. Keith Parks. Or our RPA. Chase Claypool rookie to Mr. Ridgeway. He's been quiet last couple of boxes. Drew Locke. Emmanuel Sanders of the Saints. Silver. Adam Thielen. And there's a thick card. A JWH. Who that is? JWH to the Patriots. James White to 99. James White. Patriots, Bill Fitzpatrick. Who grew up there? Ooh, a white prism. Good luck. Derrick Henry. Jake Luton of the Jaguars. T. Higgins field level to the Bengals. Nice hit there. Here comes the silver before we get to the white. The silver this time around is going to the Buccaneers. A rookie, Tyler Johnson. Super Bowl champ, Tyler Johnson of the Bucks. And the white prism. Give us something good. Select one time. Who we got? Uh-oh. It's an eagle. And it's Jalen Reagor. Jalen Reagor, white prism, 8 of 35. Damn, that would have been dope if it was a Hurts. But Jalen Reagor it is to the Philadelphia Eagles and Mr. LaFlame. Guys, anybody in here want to do any National Treasures, 19 or 20 hit drafts? We can do that, or we can do a noir if you want to do some basketball. Or there is a two-box 2019 optic break. The last two boxes of the case. Case has not been good, so I'm hoping there's something left in there. 150 a division. Five spots left. Jerry Jeudy to the Broncos. They've been quiet. Adam Thielen. Carson Wentz. Boo. Ooh, another Phillip Rivers. This time to the Colts in the red, white, and blue. And here comes a patch. Going back to the Bears. And it is a Cole Kmet 36 of 75. Wow. The Bears have had a sick couple of boxes here towards the end. Another nice hit for the Bears. Bill Fitzpatrick can't stop calling his name tonight. Cole Kmet blue to 75. Tripling up there with the Bears. Rivers is to 199. Jeudy. Three packs to go. Van Jefferson. Henry Ruggs III, club level. Keyshawn Vaughn of the Bucks. Silver, Houston Texans, Jadeveon Clowney. And to the Cowboys, another silver, Amari Cooper. Ugh. Two packs. Troy Polamalu. Tyler Johnson of the Bucks. Aaron Rodgers snapshots. A Patrick Mahomes premier level to the Chiefs. And a silver going to the Falcons. Nice. I haven't seen much of them. AJ Terrell. Silver club level to the Falcons. That's pretty cool. Ted Zarabi has been quiet in this break. Last pack. We'll get an XRC on the last pack, Mojo. And we freaking did. We freaking did another XRC, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, Nelly, hold your horses. AJ Brown. Tom Brady of the Buccaneers. There's the XRC. A Derek Brown of the Panthers. And a silver. To end it is Troy Polamalu. Here we go. Come on, baby. End it with a bang. Let's go. Congratulations. What are we getting? Football select, it is, oh, Nelly, a 2021 XRC Gold Prism Redemption, a big hitter. Let's see who it is. Good luck, everyone. Everyone's in play here. It is card number 414 going to wide receiver number 4. On the gold prism, wide receiver 24. That's a big one. Is that Devontae Smith? Holy Toledo, wide receiver number 4. Jamar Chase was 1. Jalen Waddle was 2. Devontae Smith was 3. And 4 was nobody. No, who was... Sorry, it only went down to the 15th pick. Some bullshit. Who was number 4? No, this is going to be this year's draft. So it was Jamar Chase was first. Jalen Waddle was second. Devontae Smith was third. And fourth is Kadarius Toney to the New York Giants. Brian Zeller, congratulations, my friend. Brian Zeller with the New York Giants. Kadarius Toney, gold redemption. That's pretty cool. That's something different. Who would have been the next quarterback? Receiver Rashad Bateman. 3 would have been nasty. Devontae Smith. But it is Kadarius Toney to the G-Men. All right, so pretty cool, man. That was a good long break. A lot of spread out hits. Let's give a recap. That was fun. Started with that Lawrence. Herbert Silver, Burrow Silver. She could have got a Kyler Silver. That would have been big. I don't know Brendan Knox. I gotta look him up. Bears were big time in it. All right, let's recap the NFC East hitters. Devontae Smith on the cracked ice draft picks. The XRC, Kadarius Toney. Jalen Reagor, white prism. Leighton Vander Esch, field level. Miles Sanders, base. Kadarius Toney, purple. Kadarius Toney, red wave. And Nashawn Wright, auto. And a Jalen Hurts. So, overall, a good break for the Giants. Good break for the Eagles. NFC South teams. Devin White to 50. I love that card. Love Devin White. AJ Terrell, silver. Tyler Johnson, silver. Keyshawn Vaughn. Drew Brees, color all around. Alvin Kamara, Dragon Scale. Will Greer, Chauncey Johnson, J.C. Horn, Terrence Marshall Jr., and a Spencer Brown. NFC North. Guys, floor is open for packs and personals. I want to rip some contenders optic, get some big hitters there. Bears in the mix. Cole Kmet, and then a Riley Ridley rookie to 5. That's dope as hell. Justin Jefferson, Mitch Trubisky, DeAndre Swift, David Montgomery, silver field level. Can't forget about that one. And Adam Thielen, red, white, and blue. Mitch Trubisky. What else? Kalen Mond, auto. And a Jordan Love, purple. Nice. Knox is Dallas. Okay, I'll leave him on the side. I'll double check. I appreciate that, John. You're probably right. I want to just double check it. DK Metcalf of the Seahawks. Zach Allen was our auto in 19 optic. KJ Wright in the select. Cam Akers. Aaron Donald silver. Van Jefferson. We got the Cam Akers rookie XRC, which was cool. What else? Brandon Cooks color. DK base. Russell Wilson Dragon Scale. Kenyon Drake. Damone Lee Lenoir. Debo Samuel, Cade Johnson silver, and Rondale Moore. The DK, this is a big card, dude, I think. Number to 150, one off the jersey number. Pretty nicely centered, too. A little heavy on the left, but I don't think it's going to hurt you that much. Yeah, it's a cool Ridley. AFC West hitters, Tyreek Hill, which is pretty cool. You don't see too many Tyreek Hill autographs. 35, no less. That's nice. Phillip Rivers, Mecole Hardman Jr., Justin Herbert, silver, still came out. It's going to be a big card if graded correctly. Mahomes, Henry Ruggs III, Za'Darius Sneed, silver, Henry Ruggs, Josh Jacobs, silver, but non-rookie. Mahomes again, Derek Thomas, Josh Jacobs, that is a rookie. Brian Edwards, a Peyton Manning. Who's this? Trayvon Morig. Kareem Hunt. AFC North had a lot of cards. Let's see which ones. Joe Burrow, silver. Nice hit for Brian Quinn for $81. T. Higgins. Chase Claypool, Devin Duvernay. Joe Thomas. Lamar Jackson, silver field level. Juju. Gus Edwards. Deontay Johnson, Miles Boykin rookie, Trace McSorley, who cares, Benny Snell, Ladarius Washington, Najee Harris a few times, Tylan Wallace, and T. Higgins. Damn, Andy. You got the Packers and no dice, huh? Just that love. Yeah, Packers didn't have a good break. AFC South. I wonder what's this Trevor Lawrence going for? Anybody know? Silver. Phillip Rivers, color. J.J. Watt, checkerboard. Gardner Minshew, silver to the Jags. Another Minshew rookie. Andrew Luck a couple times. Carson Wentz, Julio Jones. The Burrow, I believe, is a premier. Trevor Lawrence, Rashad Weaver, and Brandon Cooks. The Burrow is, no, it's a concourse. Concourse. So third tier. And last but not least, the AFC East. James White Patch, Tua Bass, Dalton Keene, Gabe Davis, Malcolm Perry. It's not a good break for the East. Von Holland, Hamilcar Rashid Jr., and Jalen Waddle. That's interesting, to the Dolphins, to 199. That is the 7-box pick your team. Thank you guys for the close on that. Let's see if anybody else wants to rip tonight. Seven box. Pick your team for Wednesday. There's also a couple of cards that didn't get sorted, just to run by for clarity. Brendan Knox, Jamie Newman, Joseph Asai, Sage Surratt, and Carlos Basham. Makers. Nice. Cheers, Bill. Bill Fitzpatrick had a nice break. A couple of guys had definitely nice breaks. All right. Where do you guys want to go next? I'm going to throw up these. Let's see. We could do another select. We could do a Chronicles. You guys want select baseball, the 2-box optic. These are the last 2 boxes of the case. Actually, Floyd has one. Packs, personals. You guys want? Thanks, Bill. That was cool. Roger Lewis and Scott Levin are in the 2-box optic. There's a Bowman retail baseball break for $37 a division if anybody wants to jump into that. And then the Chronicles football draft has 7 spots left. Oh, you want to go to Vegas? Hell yeah, me too. Soon, man, soon. Mm-mm-mm-mm. 2 hours in. I wanted to rip some noir tonight. This stuff is so sick. Love ripping the good shit. I mean, oh, it's all good, but that's like, whew, hard to come by. Like, try finding 1920 noir. Or, fuck that, try finding 1819 noir. Thanks, Bill. Yeah, if you want to do the baseball, it's a few Bowman Blasters and a Bowman Mega. Couple of seconds. I know. Were you in play for all those QB 3, 4, and 5, Bill? No way. Let's see, what the fuck teams did you have? Oh my God, Pats, Bears, 49ers, and Miami. Wow, Pats, Bears, and 49ers. You really did have a shot at that. Wow. Oof. Ooh. That's a sweat. Sheesh. Damn, that would have been big. Or wide receiver 2 with Waddle. Yeah, you were definitely highly in play on that. You had a good break either way though. But yeah, that would have been icing on the cake there. Let's go, Breakers. What are we doing? Let's rip. What do I want to rip? I'm going to rip a Bowman pack. I'm going to get a Dominguez. Can I please just get a Dominguez? Mookie, George Springer, Junior Fernandez, Tony Gonsolin, Yu Chang, Walla Walla Bing Bang, Tim Anderson, Whit Merrifield. Ooh, Aquino. I almost went crazy on Aquinos. Munoz, Riley Green, Halk, Cabello, Zach Brown, Daz Cameron, Ethan Hankins, Nick Madrigal, Alex Kirilloff, Wilfredo Astudillo, Ronaldo Hernandez, Julio Rodriguez prospect. All right, here we go. Dominguez. Chris Valamont. Go to hell. Ryan Rolison. Jorge Mateo. Jesus Sanchez. And... ew, a Bradley McConnell. Well, that was it. That sucked. I'm gonna rip one more. While we wait to see what you guys want to get into here. Doesn't look promising. Yeah, Rodriguez, but it's a prospect paper. I'm not going to get too crazy about that. Yelich, Laureano, Yastrzemski. Adamas, Chris Bryant, Ketel Marte, Sean Murphy, rookie. Pipeline, Dylan Carlson, Nolan Gorman, and Urias Montero. That's pretty cool. These guys are all decent. That's nice. Ronald Acuna, throwback. Christian Robinson, top 100. He was supposed to be good. I think he got hurt. Miguel Vargas, first Bowman. Riley Green, Genar Encarnacion. Robert Paulson. Take him. Grayson Rodriguez, Reese Hines, Freudius Nova, Owen Miller, O'Neill Cruz, Lucas Gill, Nico Hulsizer, Esteban Florial, Chrome Prospect, Luis Robert, Chrome Class Prospect, Nolan Jones, and Jordan Adams. No Dominguez. Tilt. Talk to me, guys. What do you want to do? Want to close out this optic? You guys still want to rip or what? I don't have 20. I have two really good ones. PSA 10s. But no autos. Be nice to get an auto. We got these as packs if anybody wants them. It's expensive boxes. They're $800. So I really don't know what I'm doing right now, but here I go. Springer, Fernandez, Gonsolin, Yu Chang, Tim Anderson, Whit Merrifield, Christian Yelich. Oh shit. What? Holy shit. Yo, these packs have been sitting on this table for 3+ weeks. Are you kidding me right now? I almost feel guilty hitting this. Oh, God. Yo. No fucking way this just happened. Wow! Oh, I'm so freaking happy. That's sick. I can't believe it. I can't believe how long these were sitting here. Oh my God. Wow. Not numbered. Man, I've never been speechless before. I can't believe that. That just happened. Wow. Okay, well, God's good. Sheesh. Damn, that's crazy. Wow, does look pretty good. That's amazing. Okay, what else? Bill and Mike Trout, Varsho, Varland, Glenn Allen Hill, JJ Bladé, Bobby Witt Paper. Oh my God. Nolan Jones, Forrest Whitley, Key Brian Hayes, Logan Gilbert, Lodi Tavares, Dane Dunning, Drew Waters, Spencer Howard, Yan Diaz, Kybert Ruiz. That's it. Oh my God. That's ridiculous. Yeah, surface is good, man. Yo, this is gonna grade well. Well, there's the auto. That was the second of three autos, I believe, left in that stack. That's crazy. What's Tanish from your house? It looks pretty good. I want to look at the surface under the scope. There's like, looks like little, almost little scratches, but I think it's just in the chrome. I think that's just the way the chrome is set up. Wow, I'm really speechless, yo. I don't like it. I don't like hitting something that could have been for you guys. That's kind of shitty. But man, that box, these packs have been sitting here every show for the last 3 weeks. And I got bored tonight, so holy shit. Base auto Dominguez is selling for, wow, PSA 10 sold today for $2,200. 3,000, that was numbered though. Base, best offer accepted under 1,000. Probably like 500-600. Wow. I'm in shock, man. That's crazy. That's weird. I never get like that, like this. All right, well, who wants to test their luck, man? Who wants to get involved and get something here tonight? Maybe we're hot. I don't know. Well, isn't he playing in the Futures game? I gotta grade it. I think he's playing in the Futures game on Monday. If he has a big day, I gotta grade it though. Feel nice with my other two. Yes, definitely. COVID. Wow. It's fucking crazy. Oh man, that's crazy. Crazy, 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 crazy. Alright. If you guys don't want to rip, I obviously have something going on with my throat. So, probably going to take the rest of the night off. Foy will be with you tomorrow night if you guys don't want to go. I really wanted to fill that serial number break. There's 50 spots left. I told him to tell everybody to take one more spot that's already in it and get two serial numbers. I don't know. We'll see what he decides. But we're going to run. All right. You guys are awesome. Thanks for hanging out tonight, guys. Thanks for filling the 7-boxer. We will rock it tomorrow and throughout the weekend. I'm feeling a little bit like, I'm catching something right now. I don't know, it's weird. So I'm going to take off. I can't believe that Dominguez came out. That was a cool break to pick your team. And that's where we will set it off. Thank you guys so much for being here. Remember, guys, always stay smiling, stay positive, stay vigilant, and stay sipping and ripping for Rob Grimaldi, David Foy, and everybody else involved in the DOS Breakers team. And for you guys, the DOS Breakers family, make sure you stay sipping and ripping. This has been a production of DOS Breakers LLC.